1957 Monarch Lucerne. You can tell a Monarch because it got the horizontal grille on it and the crown hood ornament and the little V emblem in the center of the grille. Got the single round headlights. It's a Lucerne model.
So we had Rick calling us around this morning. He wasn't too sure how to get to the boat. And actually, by the time we got there, we wound up getting onto an earlier boat.
Key lock.
The deal was we had to row. But outside of that, it wasn't a bad ride.
The interior of the Monarch.
Well, this next song is for Rick. Seems like we had the GPS. Well, he followed us.
Got the anodized aluminum rear coves. The exhaust pipes coming out of the bumper on the sides. Got the rear reflectors. The trunk ornament, different than the Mercury. Got the convertible top. Got a radio, a power antenna, got power brakes, push button automatic, and the mandatory white walls. Just a beautiful all-around car. Power antenna. '1957 Monarch convertible.